I fantasize about God, Krishna. I talk to him. It's my self-talk. I'll imagine he's in my room. He's lying by my side. There is one problem. He doesn't talk. Sometimes I ask, why don't you come to my life? Why don't you give me company? So it happened. Chloe came. God came as a dog. She follows me everywhere I go. Sits on my bed, sleeps by my side. Same problem. She doesn't talk. Girl, I just want God to talk. I could solve all my problems this minute. Yeah.